abandoned hallways, no kitchen facilities, and the closest food source is 5 miles away. This place falls short of even prison standards. Come with me, Roland Chickenburger, as we embark on a journey that is not for the faint of heart. Welcome to Resco at Butler University in Indianapolis, where Australian exchange students come every summer to experience a college lifestyle. After receiving several desperate pleas from students, we have no choice but to come out here and take a look for ourselves. As I arrived in Butler University for the first time, I couldn't help but feel like I was in a ghost town. The campus seemed abandoned. Once inside the residence, we gained access to other students living within these concrete slabs.
We don't have dining conditions. There's a dining area downstairs, but it's all blocked off. We just have a tiny, tiny kitchen on our second floor, which about, 40 people probably might use.
Dining facilities, yeah, we don't really have any at all.
So how are the living conditions at Resco?
F***ing horrible.
The kitchen, we didn't get like a fridge, we just got a microwave, no like cutlery or anything. In my room, the shower was cold and basically just dripped. So basically I've been having cold showers for a few days.
Hope came to these students in the form of a bar fridge to be shared amongst all of them. But sadly, it never worked and destroyed all the produce inside.
Well, I eat on the floor with my hands. I've forgotten what a plate looks like.
Do you want to go home?
Home.
Well, there looks to be no hope for these young, attractive Australian exchange students. We've tried to contact the proper authorities here at Butler University, but all phones have been disconnected. Stay tuned for our follow-up story on today's events. Coming up next, twerking. I'm Roland Chickenburger, Channel 69 News.